Hey guys, Coach Russ here from the Ohio Hockey Project. Today in our Skills Saturday breakdown, we're going to talk all about our wrist shot. Let's take a look. A couple key components with our wrist shot. Unlike a snapshot, where you're morally pulling from the toe, or a slap shot, where we're actually taking a backswing, on our wrist shot, puck starting right at my heel in my loaded position, top hand's thinking pull, bottom hand's thinking push, those components together, flex my stick, and my weight transfers from my back to my front. So I'm loading at heel, pull and point.